The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Best job in the real world right here.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
How about we touch on Randy Orton a bit? He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life, bold personality of his.
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's gotta be nerve-wracking.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
Say what you will about Randy Orton, and most people have plenty to say, but there can be no doubt that he is one of the most ruthless performers in WWE.
Oh, forget about ruthless, Michael. I'd go so far as to call him merciless. I mean, when we see the Viper get that demented grin on his face and an opponent in a vulnerable...
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
The first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. And if we're going to talk nasty when it comes to Randy Orton, I'll never forget the night on Raw when the Apex Predator gave The Miz one of the worst beatdowns I've ever seen right in front of Miz's parents. That was downright cruel. But Randy seemed to enjoy every last minute of it. Reversal there by Randy Orton.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him. Well, King, just like you said, the cruelty factor is always high in a Randy Orton match. The Apex Predator hears voices, and I'm not sure what they're saying to him, but I know they're not telling him to play nice in the sandbox.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
What a slam by Orton.
Rusev reversing it. Incredible.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
You know what's always impressed me so much about Randy Orton, whether it's when I was in the ring with him or watching him from right here at the announce table, was his quick strike capability. The Viper nickname is perfect for Randy because he strikes so fast. A lot of times, you never even see it coming. This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Uh-oh, he's cutting off the flow of air.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. He simply refuses to stay down.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
1, 2. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
What is keeping Randy Orton in this match? Randy Orton's got to be hurt after that.
No kidding. I don't know how Orton's not laid out after that kind of punishment. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Great counter. Rusev showing his skills.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. He's looking at it.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow. Oh man, that stomp to the back. Followed by
a tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? And he escapes the hole.
Whoa, take a look at that.
Watch it! Hey, this may very well be it.
And he escapes with a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight.
It's obvious right now that Rusev is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match.
The Viper now lashing out with a series of unanswered moves.
What a counter. He saw that one coming. Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. Rusev reversing it. Incredible.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Will it be?
1, 2.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Ooh, brutal impact. He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Man, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Among the most infamous moments in WWE history took place in June 1998 when The Undertaker literally tossed Mankind off the top of the cell down to the arena floor below. And there's the reversal from Rusev.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He was able to reverse that.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Slam, oh, this entire building just moved.
Man, you're right, that shook the arena.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. And what a reversal from Rusev. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Reversal. Rusev showing his skills.
Randy Orton gets leveled.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He wasted too much time on that one.
When this guy's on, look out. And there's the reversal from Rusev.
What a counter that was.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Rusev reversing it. Incredible. No, wait, nice reversal.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
He thinks he has it.
One, two,
three. And Randy Orton is your winner.
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number